Here at the polls in Orange, it's been a steady stream most of the day, poll workers say, and as you can see, people in, people out, it's really staying busy. Public Works put all the cones in order for traffic safety, and folks are really being respectful.